A Green Township man faces child porn charges. Sheriff's deputies say Joshua Flick had graphic video of children. Court documents say evidence was gathered from Google, but officials haven't said what led them to investigate Flick. He faces two counts of pandering sexually oriented material involving a minor. Flick is expected to be in court in the morning for an arraignment.